Hello there, we're live from the Firebaugh Production Studio, here to catch you up on the latest and greatest news from the Lynwood Unified School District. We recently celebrated our college-going decision day with our seniors from Firebaugh High School and Lynwood High School. Nearly 400 seniors announced their college choices and inspired underclassmen. Today I'm joined by one of those seniors, Kimberly Wenceslao from Firebaugh High School. So Kimberly, tell me, I hear that you're going to Yale University this fall.
I am, yes.
Are you super excited about that?
I don't even have the words to describe how excited I am.
I also heard that you also were a recipient to the Gates Scholarship. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
I was. So the Gates Scholarship, what it is, it's basically the answer to all my prayers and all of my family's prayers. It's a full ride scholarship that consists of basically with the Bill Gates Foundation that pays for absolutely everything during the next 4 years, everything from tuition, room and board, flights going back and back to and from home, which is very important since I'm going out of state, stipends to live while I'm there at the university, so I don't have to worry about work study or anything to keep afloat throughout my 4 years there. So it's basically just a godsend.
Yeah, well, congratulations. And from my understanding, over 27,000 students applied for the Gates Scholarships, and only 300 students received them. So congratulations to you, your family.
Thank you so much.
Firebaugh, we're very proud of you. And another student who also received the Gates Scholarship is Leslie Leon, who will be attending Stanford. And Leslie is currently a senior at Lynwood High School. Congratulations to Leslie and Kimberly. We're very proud of you and wish you continued success. And because the Gates Scholarship covers the flight, we'll be seeing you as well. On a different topic, recently our district cheered together during the recent NFL draft as 2012 Lynwood High graduate Azeem Victor was drafted by the Oakland Raiders. Azeem is a shining example of what can be accomplished with hard work and ambition. Congratulations, Azeem, and Lynwood High School as well. The fifth annual Arts Festival showcased the many talents of our students as visual art pieces, dance, and drama performances were on display for more than 2,000 people. Congratulations to everyone who took part in this wonderful event. More than 500 K-8 students recently competed at the district's track and field championships. Teams from 11 of our schools took part, including 7th and 8th graders, for the first time in our district's history. We're proud of all of our students for competing and their commitment to leading healthy lives. Thanks for helping to make this another successful year for Lynwood Unified. Let's make sure we stay focused and finish strong. And lastly, I want to take a moment to acknowledge all of our employees for doing all the great things for the Lynwood community. Thank you to our teachers and our classified employees as we celebrate you during the month of May.